Hey, this is Brent with Wholesale Solar. Today we're going to be talking about the best solar panels. If you're taking the time to watch this video right now, chances are you're doing some research on a solar project and you're trying to figure out which panels are going to be the best ones for you to go with. There is a lot of noise out on the internet. There's a lot of options out there. In this video, we're going to go over the panel options that we have and discuss which ones might be the best ones for your project. The first one I want to go over is the Astronergy panel. This is going to come in a 60 cell model or a 72 cell model. This one here is a 72 cell module. You'll notice it's a little taller than this 60 cell. That's the main difference between the two, is the physical dimension. Astronergy comes from a tier one manufacturer. It's a large company that you could relate to, maybe the GE kind of overseas. It's going to be your best value module, lowest cost per watt that you'll have on the website. We've got a lot of customers that use these. We use them on the office here. Many of us have them at our homes, including myself. One unique feature about the Astronergy panel is it's backed by a third party, which means a third party company backs the warranty on the panel in case anything happens to the manufacturer. It's something that most module manufacturers don't offer. For that reason alone, many people go with Astronergy. Now we're going to take a look at SOLARWORLD. It's a very popular panel in the industry. It's American made just west of Portland, Oregon in Hillsboro. A lot of people out there are looking specifically for an American-made product. That's what we stock SOLARWORLD for. It's high quality, it's high efficiency, but it does come at a higher price. Another reason people go with the SOLARWORLD product is because they offer a 30-year warranty versus the standard 25-year warranty you see with most other manufacturers. Another panel to discuss is LG. They have a very efficient, in fact, one of the most efficient cells you're going to find in the market. Does come at a much higher price. The advantage of these panels is that it's a small 60 cell module like this, but they're getting a much higher output out of it. This is a 285 watt panel, for instance. An LG 350 is gonna be the same size, obviously a lot more output. Although the LG product is quite a bit more expensive, they really come in handy when we're talking with customers that have limited amount of roof space or limited ground space. For instance, a person might need 20 panels on their roof, but maybe they have room for 10. We want to get as much power output out of that small space as we can. LG is really handy for that. Most people are familiar with the LG name. It's a big company, and they're not just making solar panels. They've got a wide variety of electronics, which tells us they're more than likely going to be around for a long time. Another panel I want to talk about is the SUNPOWER. This is a flexible, lightweight, extremely durable, easy to install panel. I really like these. These come from a very innovative company. They have extremely efficient cell technology. And what they've done that's unique about this product is they've actually incorporated a crystalline cell technology into a thin film format. You don't really see this very often at all. These are perfectly suited for RVs, campers, boats, mobile applications that already have 12 volt platforms built into them. We can hook this up to a really simple charge controller, go right to your battery bank. They do a great job. I've used them myself on my father-in-law's camper and on his boat. We carry these in a 50 watt and a 100 watt. As you can see, we've got multiple options here, and hopefully you have a better understanding of why we use different panels for different applications. There's a lot to go through. Give us a call. We're more than happy to sit down with you, talk it through, and make sure you end up with the right panel for your project.